Hello viewers, today I will show how to resize any image and signature for your online exam purpose. This is the sample image and this is the sample signature. Now right click on the image and select edit option. Now go to resize option. Now go to pixel option. Uncheck maintain aspect ratio and select your preferred width and length. My preferred width and length is 350 into 350 pixels. Then OK and save the picture. You can see this is the resized image. Now this is the signature and I am doing the same process for the signature. Going to resizing option and going to pixel option and unchecking the maintain aspect ratio and selecting my preferred width and length, and then I will save the signature. You can see this is the resized image. Thank you for visiting my YouTube channel. If you like this video, please like and subscribe and share with your friends.